Hey guys, it's me, Dragon Theo. I'm back at it again with another video. This time it's a live reaction to the season 2 opener of Mandalorian. Hopefully, maybe somebody could put like the Mandalorian thing right here. You know, maybe edit it or something. I don't know. I'll give you permission to do that. But anyways, this is Mandalorian. So let's begin. Disintegration.
Baby Yoda.
Each couldn't forever. This is the way. Moff Gideon, the guy who Espinosa, he's been getting a lot of villain roles. I'm happy for him. I'm pretty glad that he's getting a lot more stuff. He's already in Far Cry 6 after this came out. I'm like, bruh. And he seems to love his character. Oh, he said it's like his new favorite character. This Cara Devine's character. And there's the Darksaber. As soon as people saw that, we freaked the fuck out. He's walking in the... He looks like a lot like Jango Fett. Wait a second, this looks a lot like that planet, Ezra was from. I love the graffiti on the wall. There's good artwork. We got our first tweak. Oh shit. The guy from the original, like the first episode is here. Holy sh... Two Gomorian guards fighting it out. They look good. Not like very clumpy, you know, like, what's it called? Wait a second, I think I just saw that chick from the Today Show. What's her name? The black woman. I call her the hackler because she fucking laughed too loud. Then the guy next to him looks like, what's his name from Cobra Kai? Oh shit. He's got surrounded. We all know he could have kicked some fucking ass again. Oh, they're Baby Yoda. Hit the birdies. The guy just did a fucking wrestler jump into the table.
Yes!
Oh, that's cool. He's like the guy from the first episode. I get a lot of the blue guy. Hopefully it's not gonna be a rehash, you know? Oh shit. Boba Fett. Boba Fett, holy shit. Holy shit. He's mentioning Boba Fett, I think. Holy shit, my autistic self is freaking the fuck out. He just fed him to the dogs. Chapter 9, The Marshal. Well, I like this chapter. There's Tatooine. Wait. Going back like 10 seconds. Yo. Looks like they copy and pasted the Earth a bit with like the darker sand being like Africa, and like the south, like the darker sand on the other side looks like America. Is it just me? It's the Tusken Raiders. I don't know if it's most spelled as Mos Eisley or what. Hey, the one lady. The freckled hair who repaired a ship in episode like 6. She did owe him a favor. They're the junk droids. He's already trying to buy the kids. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh It was R5. He's like old. It's R5. Obi-Wan Kenobi's old droid. Riding on a horse, they get on in the Porsche. Hey there, Baby Yoda, he's like happy as fuck down there. There's the Tusken Raiders. He's just chilling out with them. He's like, oh, these motherfuckers here, they've been killing me and shit. And then there's this lightsaber guy who killed us, like, 20 years ago. Y'all know who I'm talking about. He's just riding on the, in the dunes. I love this graphic design. There's these kangaroo-looking aliens. Wait. Yo, some of these guys that look very familiar. I think I just saw the what's that guy? What? Are they going or what going? Shit, I forgot his name. He was from Adam Sandler's movie. Shit, a lot of people I'm recognizing. Don't know if it's actually them, but it'd be pretty damn cool if it was. It's Rob Schneider's character, I think. You know they got Bill Burr in the last season. With the baby. It's Boba Fett. It's Boba Fett. I think it is. It looks like his arm. Nope, never mind. Subtitle says it's not. It's some guy named Cobb Vanth. Blue milk. Wait, I gotta go back and see. Okay. Bochka. I have to use my subtitles because I'm getting deaf by the minute and, you know, it's getting hard for me to hear. Please, 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 please. Is it Brad Pitt? No. 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 I know this guy. Boba Fett. He's wearing Boba Fett's armor. They're gonna ask you again. Right now. This shit is gonna be like a goddamn Western draw. Looks like an earthquake's happening. What is this? It's like some fucking a crat dragon. It's a crat dragon. It's a crat dragon. Oh my god, it's a crat dragon! Holy shit! It's a crat dragon! You're gonna do bit one of those dune worm thing, what is now you're basically just doing a speeder comparison. Sorry, there's a fly around. They minted the second star. Damn, the math are killing all these people. It's the Jawas who saved him. I don't know who this new guy is, the weird guy. I just... Oh shit, another battle. Boop. Just nuked him. The crap dragons. It's like a dog. It's the Tusken Raiders. He's brushing his teeth. I'm gonna trim my goatee after this. They sound like cavemen speaking out of fire. Is how fire got started, you know, earth, fire, wind, water. Not like death they're doing. Eat it. You dumbass. You just fire breathed them. Somebody's watching them. I don't know who. I can't wait for the reveal. There's gonna be a reveal or something. The crack dragon like, come over here, dear. We want to kill you now. Come on, we got you some food. Run like hell. He's like, no, I don't want to die. Too bad. He ate the sand person instead of the wampa. He's like, no, my friend got hurt. The dog. He said, "I volunteered your bill to kill the crack dragon." You're like, shit. Wade! Yo, I think I just saw Dave Filoni. I think I just saw Dave Filoni somewhere. No, it's not Dave Filoni. Today. Well, of course, they had him just. I did not think. We're getting another 48 samurai thing. Mando. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think this guy might be force sensitive. We got a force sensitive sandpaper person. Or not saying a person, but Tusken Raider. I like how our plan all comes together, you know. Run like hell. Mm. You just guess. They're getting flied back in. Uh-oh, they got it angry again. That's so cool to see a crate dragon in the flesh in Star Wars finally. It's like Godzilla. Damn, it's like puking out of his inside. Shit, this is awesome. That acid's gonna digest him up. Beneath you guys. Damn. Baby Yoda first is gonna fly, and then he's like jumping in the sky. Shoot at the eye. Oh, yeah. He's gonna suicide himself. Shit. Then there's gonna be a massive explosion. Dude, if he's riding on top of it, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Oh shit. He survived like the Rancor. Shit. Dude, he just destroyed it like a Power Ranger or Ultraman. They're getting ready for the feast. Finally showing up, oh, there's Baby Yoda with a piece of meat. They're like, No. Yo, I think I just saw Boba Fett and he's bald. Holy shit. Wait, I gotta see that shit. I gotta see that shit again. I think that's Boba Fett. I'm trying to put together. And he's a monk! As a fucking monk! Hell yeah! Hell the fuck yeah! Boba Fett! Yeah! This is the way! Yeah! Tamiel Morrison is back, baby! But he looks white as hell. I'll say that for certain. He looks white as hell. The guy's not even fucking like. Like, why, he's some Samoan? Yeah, he's Samoan. Doesn't he, or New Zealand. I don't know, one of those two. But holy shit. Holy shit. Shh. Okay, so I'm just gonna tell you how I felt about this episode. I give this around. This is a great start. I got a lot of, like, vibes of different episodes and stuff. It's him. Confirmed, it's Tamiel Morrison back. So I give this around a 7 out of 10. It's a great, oh no, you know, fuck it, it's an 8 out of 10. I got a lot of vibes of the same episodes. I was hoping something different, you know? But otherwise, it's a great episode. It reintroduces us to the Mandalorian again. We get a new character who looks a lot like Brad Pitt. I don't know who exactly it is. You know, it looks very cool. And I'm very, very, very happy, you know. So I'm just going to pause it right here. And oh my god, it's so amazing, man. Seeing... If one of the reactor people watch this, you know, I give you permission to use it, so just tag me in this channel, you know? So, yeah. 8 out of 10, definitely watch it. It's amazing. Holy shit. Me fanboying over Tamron Morrison and back at Boba Fett. Bruh, they better treat him right with this one, not some fucking bullshit, you know? Alright, see you guys.